if you have been seeing the fail to create save file error when playing Starfield on PC and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Verify the game save's location. One of the main culprits for this error is Microsoft OneDrive, which changes the game save folder location. Before launching the game, you will need to turn off Microsoft OneDrive and Google Drive. In the bottom right part of your screen on the taskbar, find and click on the up arrow. Here, you will find the icons for Microsoft OneDrive and Google Drive. Right-click on these icons one by one and select Quit. Now open File Explorer by pressing Win plus E. Navigate to C:\users\Username\Documents\MyGames\. Make sure that there is a Starfield folder here. If it isn't, create one. Next, inside the Starfield folder, create another folder and name it Saves. Now close Explorer and launch the game. Method 2. Add your game exe to antivirus or firewall exceptions. Make sure that Starfield exe file has necessary permissions through your Windows firewall. Add the game to the allowed list if required. To do this, go to the Settings app by pressing Win plus I keys together. Select Privacy and Security from the left pane. Here, under Windows Security in the right pane, click on Firewall and Network Protection. On Firewall and Network Protection screen, click on Allow an app through Firewall link. On the next screen, check the little box next to app or program that you want to allow. Click on OK to save the settings. Now launch the game to check if the error persists. Method 3. Verify the game files. If adding antivirus exceptions do not solve this issue, you will need to verify the game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the Games Library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. On EA Desktop, click on Library. Next, click on the three dots on the Madden 24 game and choose the Repair option. Wait till EA verifies the game files. Restart the game and check if the issues are resolved. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.